Yeah, I would say so. And the Blues have had pretty good offensive possession time. You got to be careful about that.
And the Wild win the faceoff back for Bogosian. And the veteran seen past Zuccarello. Tipped in front, they score! And the Wild, on a goal by Kaprizov, have tied the game at two.
Well, we're all tied up here at two, and John, I believe this was a set play by the Wild here off the faceoff. They had some time to go over things during the break. And just the way they move the puck here, we watch it develop. Goes up high, and then you watch Zuccarello here get lost, or Rossi rather, get lost. He gets into the corner, and then right here, Zuccarello. Right through the Plaza Tower goalie cam. But Zuccarello on that faceoff went from the inside, got lost a little bit in traffic, into the corner, and then Kaprizov went right to the net on that one.